A little helpful tip for those who have a tube bird feeder and somehow miss one of the perch rods. This top rod, I don't know what happened to it, but it disappeared. So I just took a looked around on the ground and found a twig, and just try to find the right size twig to fit in between the feeder there, and just run that twig through if you can't find anything else. And then hopefully that'll give your birds the third perch area to get the seed from. Hope that helps out.